Good afternoon, everyone. We are CSIC schools from Taiwan.
We have Kurikomonso High School students from Japan.
Today, our topic is Earth Wants You, ways to inspire students to take action to reach the goal climate action in their everyday lives. This is our contents. With a lockdown implement in many countries at the beginning of the COVID-19 pandemic, some temporary visible changes in the environment were seen, which have brought attention to climate change. According to the Climate Action Tracking Organization, before 2024, the global average temperature is likely to exceed the upper limit of the Paris Agreement of 1.5 degrees Celsius. Once it crosses over, human beings will never be able to restore the Earth. In Taiwan, in the next 10 years, high temperatures of 40 degrees will become the norm, mainly because of global warming.
Also in Japan this year, the cherry blossom bloomed earlier in Kyoto, the earliest day in history. You can see from this map that the cherry blossoms are opening much earlier than they did 40 years ago.
Continue. Disasters such as heavy rain, landslide and typhoon will increase. In 2020, a big typhoon hit Kumamoto and killed 65 people. Also, recently, a big landslide happened in Shizuoka because of heavy rain, killing 21 people and 6 people are still missing.